Welcome to this video on data migration options in Azure. Understanding how to get your data and information into Azure is essential. Azure supports real-time migration of infrastructure, applications, and data using Azure Migrate and synchronous migration of data. The goal of this video is to narrate the Microsoft Learn content, demystify these concepts, add additional information when needed, making concepts easier to comprehend. You can follow along on the Microsoft Learn page. A triangle with MS in the center shows the page number of the Microsoft Learn unit. This video covers the learning module, Describe Azure Storage. Scan the QR code or click the link in the description to follow along. Azure Migrate is a service that helps you migrate from an on-premise environment to the cloud. Azure Migrate is a hub that helps you manage the assessment and migration of your on-premise data center to Azure. It provides the following: unified migration platform, a single portal to start, run, and track your migration to Azure. Range of tools, a range of tools for assessment and migration. Azure Migrate tools include Azure Migrate Discovery and Assessment, Azure Migrate Server Migration. Azure Migrate also integrates with other Azure services and tools with independent software vendors, ISV for short, offerings. Assessment and migration. In the Azure Migrate Hub, you can assess and migrate your on-premise infrastructure to Azure. Next, let's talk about integrated tools. In addition to working with tools from ISVs, the Azure Migrate Hub also includes the following tools to help with migration. Azure Migrate Discovery and Assessment. Discover and assess on-premise servers running on VMware, Hyper-V, and physical servers in preparation for migration to Azure. Azure Migrate Server Migration. Migrate VMware virtual machines, Hyper-V virtual machines, physical servers, and other virtualized servers and public cloud virtual machines to Azure. Data Migration Assistant is a standalone tool to assess SQL servers. It helps pinpoint potential problems blocking migration. It identifies unsupported features, new features that can benefit you after migration, and the right path for database migration. Azure Database Migration Service. Migrate on-premises databases to Azure VMs running SQL Server, Azure SQL Database, or SQL Managed Instances. And when studying for your exam, take note that Azure SQL Database and SQL Managed Instances are both platform as a service, whereas SQL Server is infrastructure as a service. Azure App Service Migration Assistant is a standalone tool to assess on-premises websites for migration to Azure App Service, which falls into the Platform as a Service category, PaaS, using Migration Assistant to migrate .NET and PHP web apps to Azure. Azure Data Box. Use Azure Data Box products to move large amounts of offline data to Azure. Now let's talk about lift and shift. A typical cloud migration strategy for data migration is the lift and shift method. This method, also known as rehosting, involves moving applications and data from on-premises infrastructure to infrastructure as a service to the cloud with minimal modifications, which allows organizations to quickly transfer their existing workloads to cloud platforms like Azure or AWS without redesigning the application's core architecture. What are some benefits of moving servers to the cloud? Moving servers to the cloud offers significant benefits in terms of cost reduction, particularly when it comes to hardware replacement and physical security. Cloud migration eliminates the need for organizations to invest in expensive server hardware and its periodic replacements due to failures, need, or age. The shift from capital to operational expenditure allows businesses to allocate resources more efficiently. Additionally, cloud providers handle physical security measures relieving companies of the burden and cost of maintaining secure server rooms. A recent analysis from Alltech showed that the average monthly cost of a cloud server is $313.9 compared to $1,476.31 for a dedicated on-premises server, highlighting the substantial savings potential. These cost benefits extend beyond hardware, encompassing reducing energy consumption, lower IT maintenance expenses, decreased physical security, and reduced real estate costs. And now we're to the section we've all been waiting for, exam tips. On the test, whenever a question states Azure Virtual Machines, the test is referencing IaaS. Virtual machines may be IaaS or PaaS, and this is important for when you're migrating your data. When we're talking about lift and shift is infrastructure as a service. And it's important to understand the cost savings of migrating to the cloud, such as electrical costs or security or hardware replacements, anything like that. And I'd like to thank you for watching.